Ant-Man. Luck intent. Money. Yeah, I think it was already on this floor. Yeah. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm not gonna waste a fucking repel. Why waste a repel when it's not gonna do anything? I don't think rock resists bug. Did. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's funny. No. Get the fuck out of there, Ant-Man. Okay, I can definitely get away with using a rappel up here. But that's Zinzalin, isn't it? No, it's Ryoku. No, Zinzalin's the ones in purple. Never mind. Yes, I know my Pokemon characters. Kinda. Oh boy. Now for the trial by fire. What do I have to say? Oh, drill pack, that's right. Dang! Two levels! Holy shit! Darumaka, this is dangerous. Dare I say we are in a danger zone? Oh, never mind. Stab fire scares me. I wasn't expecting the acid armor. I was expecting, like, something shittier. Like, oh, I don't know, Searing Shot. But then again, that's me fearing the worst. Hariyama! Ooh, growl is gonna hurt. Hey, Chloe! I think that's... yeah, that's what I'm seeing. Oh, just kicking some ass with my, with my Durant that I just hatched. Glad I went out the Route 18. Must have won Shadow Force. And it's power 120. And vulnerability is better than losing speed, so I will take that. This Durant is scary as shit because it has pure power. Oh, it's about time you came in, jerk. Yeah, Shadow Force hits harder and doesn't lower my stats. Oh. Okay, I don't have an option to go into the Relic Tower. Plus, it still helps on the coverage. Plot that we've already read. Granted, it was a month ago now. And it still stands, though. Actually, no, that was probably, what, back in March? Because it was winter time in the game. Just turned spring because it just turned into April, I think. Yeah, because June was summer. May would have been spring. Okay. No, we really didn't. And it's actually time to move toward Opalicid City. Actually, hang on. I'm going to look at Worth a Damn one more time. It's good defensively. As a matter of fact, it's better defensively than Hellhound. Not quite as good offensively, though. Yeah, Wormadam's right on curve with everyone else. Hi, Virizion. And goodbye, Virizion. Hasn't taken very long to get Durant caught up. Well, actually, no, he's actually still below the level when I started tonight. That's some more of Osiris over there. I've already fought that trainer. I think that's kind of the point. Oh, come on! And even if I was using a repel, that wouldn't have stopped that fucking Simisage from appearing. Oh. Quit giving me garbage, game! Real fisherman, blah, 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 nobody cares. Joke's on you, asshole. I don't have any special, any support moves. Not Bugman. Not Fisherman, I should say. Behem. Hey, it's E.T., guys. Oh no! Son of a bitch! That was too good to be true. What level was he? 33? Son of a bitch, he didn't even get fully caught up! If I was one level higher, I would have killed him. I just can't catch a break, can I? Because that's the second Pokemon I was feeling really great about. That got fucking ripped right out of my hands. Thank you. doing? Not paying attention, obviously. Guess that's what I get for having confidence, huh? Don't do this to me, game. I think she gives you a different rock based on the time of day? You know what? I think her name's Kimberly in this? If she heals me after this, that's gonna count. Rachel. Excuse me. That was a different run. Because honestly, I don't remember if she heals you after this. Well, the doctor thing was if they died during the fight with the doctor. I had to switch. Well. Thanks for doing my job for me there, Swallet. Clink clank. Should be able to soak that decently. Clear smog? I don't have any stat changes. And of course he gets the critical hit. Because why not? I'm not taking any chances. Fuck. Oh. Please. Please, for the love of fuck, don't! Fuck you! Come on, just let me kill it! Fucking A! Just give up! Fucking cunt! I'm really getting sick of the game shit right now. You'd think. But we all know what happens around here when you think. Or dare to have slightly larger than normal balls. God damn it. Jeffrey had better survive both residual damages. Or I'm gonna be a little pissed off. Thank you! For the love of God! Seed might actually help her. It's my tormented entity. I think it's been more than 5 turns. Doesn't torment end at 5 turns? Torterra has a fire attack, I know that. I honestly don't remember. I don't use, Please do. Cause that kinda... Oh my God, are you serious?! Really getting sick of your shit, game! Losing half my HP in one fucking turn. Go, 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 go. HP is more important than status in this case. This is a fucking battle of attrition. You know what, if Jeffrey dies at this point, I don't give a fuck. I really fucking don't. I will actually let my fucking party die. Just so that I can get rid of the fucking Nuzlocke rules. Because I already stated, if I don't win, I'm calling the Nuzlocke off and finishing the fucking storyline and all of that. I don't fucking care. Where's Jeffrey? Jeffrey was level 38, right? Yeah, 38. Seriously, game, just go fuck yourself. Just die in a fire game. If you can't tell, I am no longer having fun. You know what? Technically, if you level up a Pokemon while it's passed out with a rare candy, it counts as a revive. You know what?